And some college volleyball action. BSU taking on 8th-ranked Wayne State to a 5th set. In that set, Amanda Tronick paints the sideline for one of her team-high 20 kills. BSU trailed by 2, but the Wildcats would be just too much. They take the set 15-10, thanks to the last of Alyssa Frauendorfer's game-high 30 kills. And they take down BSU 3-2 on Saturday.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.